First of all, let's break that down. I do know personally that a baby shower is something that women plan for. Is it for themselves or for their friend who's pregnant?
Yeah, normally it's supposed to be a surprise, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Well, it can be both.
It can be both. Yeah.
It could be both.
And also, it doesn't have to be the women only. Even the men can be
a part of
the baby shower. Yeah.
Oh, nice. Mm. I've never really seen it from that point of view.
Yeah. Men can be there. Yes. I mean, it's his baby too.
Yes. So it's just giving gifts in preparation of the child.
Yeah,
the birth
of the child. Yeah.
Yes. And then push gifts or push presents, gifts that are given to the woman after she delivers the child. What's the difference?
That's correct.
The push present is given to her from the man.
From the man.
Yes.
From the man.
Push present.
Pushing my baby
Mutale,
out.
You did so well to push my baby. You will be an amazing mother. I have faith in you. I love you, my baby. Thank you so much for having my baby for 9 months. Here is a G-Wagon.
Okay.
So that was the present.
And the G-Wagon has a car seat, a Mercedes car seat.
Oh, hey, one day, tell me about Shmoa.
Isn't as much as reminiscence?
No, because in day Busha, for Charlie, on this fateful day, in 2008, It wasn't 2007.
Uh-huh.
So which means a push present is just one. So it's just a push present.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
So exactly. While, okay.
I mean, it's up to the man. If he wants to, like you said, he brought a couple of gifts for you.
Yeah.
So it's up to the man to decide.
True.
The magnitude.
So that's the definition.
The push present.
Push present.
Now, ladies. Yes.
Okay.
As both of these trends, are coming, it's like a thing now. Mm-hmm. I'm a baby showers. I'm a push present.
Guys, what about a gender reveal party?
Jeez. How different is that from the baby
gender
shower?
Gender reveal,
thing?
You just have your friends over and you reveal. Then the doctor or the closest friend is the one that gets the test results.
Yes.
And then everyone gets to know at the same time gender reveal. I've been to a couple of gender reveals. Yeah.
Guys, are these things necessary?
Exactly.
Yes,
which now brings me to this question.
It's a milestone.
Does it mean that for every child you have a baby shower?
And a gender reveal.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Pop gender.
So I'm at 7 every time.
You want someone to have a baby shower?
I mean, if you can, why not?
It means that I should appreciate the fact that you've given birth.
Actually, now that you're saying this, because I had decided not to have children anymore, I think
we'll discuss tonight after this episode
and just discuss to say that with Shira. I am ready to intertwine the tubes because we need a push present.
You know what? I think we should always
be
as realistic as possible.
Yeah.
Having a child in itself is quite an expense.
Of course.
Because the minute you find out that you're pregnant, you begin to plan for your child.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, those of us on the side of the table that have children will testify. Natasha, back me up.
Honey, yes.
We will testify about the fact that...
Look at everybody